So for this fifth one, we're going to square both sides. So we get k squared equals 7k. Subtract 7k from both sides. So 0, equals k squared minus 7k. So from here, I can factor out a k. And notice I get k times k minus 7. Right? Distribute that back in. K squared minus 7k equals 0. So k equals 0 or 7. And if I plug them back both back in, square root of 7 times 0, that equals 0. And square root of 7 times 7, yeah, that equals 7. They both work. So there they both are.